Oh no.
We got the Dunkin'.
Hello everyone, so welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm actually going to be doing a pack for vacation with me. So I know a lot of you are subscribed from my Wildwood vlogs, so I have some really exciting news. I'm actually going to be going to Wildwood tomorrow morning, and we're gonna be staying there for a week. We're actually driving to Atlantic City first and then going into Wildwood the next day. But I am so freaking excited, guys. Like, I literally love Wildwood so much. But yeah, as I said, I'm leaving tomorrow morning and I have not started packing yet, so I'm kind of stressed out. I've been like procrastinating packing. I don't know why. I don't know. And also I'm at that like weird point where I don't want to wear any of my good clothes because I'm packing them, so I had to like find random clothes to wear. Is that just me? I don't know. So I stopped at Dunkin'. I'm almost out actually, which is kind of sad. I got a caramel swirl. So yeah, we need to get this show on the road. I don't even know where to start, honestly. I guess I can go get my suitcase. Okay, I got my suitcase. Look how cute it is. So here is my suitcase. It's kind of small, honestly. I think it's like a carry-on size, but I got a lot of questions about it on my last pack with me, and it is from Target, but I'm not sure if they sell it anymore because I did get it like 3 years ago for Christmas. But it's really cute, and the inside just has these really cute blue stripes, and there's like two compartments. So I love my suitcase. Also, I got my nails done yesterday, and I can't stop like looking at my hands. Like, I haven't had my nails done in literally 8 months, so I'm in love. Okay, so now we have my suitcase. I really don't want to pack right now. I'm feeling really lazy, but I have to. So when I pack, I wish I had like a system or like made a list or something, but literally my tactic is literally shove as much stuff as you possibly can into the suitcase and hope it works. So that's what we're gonna be doing. Honestly, it kind of works well for me. I tend to overpack a lot, but I honestly like overpacking because I'd rather be prepared than not have enough clothes and stuff. So I always pack like extra outfits. We're driving there, so my suitcase doesn't have to be like under a certain weight limit or anything. So that's really nice. So I can basically pack as much as I want to without having to worry about it. Okay, I think first I'm gonna go through my closet and pick out like the nicer, cuter outfits first and like the dressier pieces that I want to bring, because I think we are going to be going out to dinner pretty much every night, so I need some nicer clothes to wear. I don't know if I should bring this. Like, is this cute for the beach? It is, right? But like, I wore this to graduation, so it just kind of reminds me of graduation now. It's an option. Oh my gosh, I'm definitely bringing these skirts. These are so cute. I cannot wait to style these. I literally have three of the same skirt and I cannot decide which one to bring. I'm stressed. Also, I'm sweating. You can probably see my pit stains. That's like embarrassing. And we're close. It doesn't matter. Just don't judge me, guys. I don't know. I'll figure it out later. Should I bring this or is it like ugly? It's not. It's cute, but like, I don't know if I'll actually wear this. It's an option. Look how cute this dress is that I just got at Target. It's like super flowy and loose. They only had it in an extra large and I got it, but like, I don't understand how this is an extra large, but like, okay. I don't know. I'm obsessed with it. Okay guys, here's an update. I have a huge pile of clothes right here that I just took out of my closet. And yeah, so these are all possible options of things that I would like to bring. Also, I forgot to mention this, but we are going for 8 nights, so I do need quite a lot of clothes. I want to bring at least like 10 good outfits, because if you think about it, like if something gets spilled on my shirt or something, or if I want to wear like a more casual outfit during the day and then I want to change into like something fancier at night for like dinner, I need like different options for it. So I want to bring at least 10 outfits. And then I also am planning on working out on this trip. So I need to bring a lot of athletic clothes too. So I am going to be bringing like a lot, but it's fine. Hopefully my suitcase can handle it. She's kind of small, but we'll make it work.
Oh my gosh, guys, look at this shirt. It like shrunk in the wash. So now it literally looks like it would fit like a 2-year-old. It's like super stretchy though, so I think it's okay. Hopefully it still fits me. I don't know if it will. Decide if I want to bring this. Like, it's cute and all, but like, will I wear it on vacation? Probably not. If I don't love it, I'm probably not gonna wear it on vacation, you know?
Okay, update. I have decided out of the stuff what I want to bring. I'm bringing so much, oh my gosh. These are like the nicer tops that I'm bringing. These are the tank tops that I'm bringing. And these can be dressed up or dressed down. So I could wear these like over a bathing suit or to bed even, or I could dress them up by wearing them with a skirt. But I'm bringing quite a few of these because yeah, they can come in handy and also get dirty easily. And then here we have the dresses slash rompers that I'm bringing. So I'm bringing the polka dot one, and then I'm bringing this striped romper because I feel like this is super beachy, and then I'm bringing this long white flowy dress and this black flowy dress. And then here I'm bringing 3 skirts. So I decided on the blue one, and then I'm bringing this long leopard print skirt and then this white lacy skirt. And then here I have this cardigan that I can throw on over top of a dress or anything, or like any outfit if it gets chilly, because sometimes it gets a little cold at nighttime. I'm tired and I don't feel good. Like, I just want to lay down. Okay, I'm gonna sit down on my floor. So now I'm gonna go through my shorts drawer and pick out what shorts I want to bring. Okay, I have decided on these denim shorts, so I'm bringing 4 pairs of those, and then also 4 pairs of soft shorts. These are like comfy. So this is what we have so far. This is so much, oh my gosh. So I think I'm gonna bring some leggings and some shorts, because if I want to go do some like beach yoga in the morning, it would be good to have some leggings for that. And also if I want to like put on a pair of leggings to go to the boardwalk at nighttime. Okay guys, this is the current situation we have here. I really doubt that this is all gonna fit in my suitcase. These are all my workout clothes. Hello, who is calling me? I don't know you. Okay. And then I have my athletic shorts right there. So those can all are also going to be my pajama shorts. And then I have a pair of sweatpants, 1 long sleeve t-shirt, 1 beach cover-up thingy, a couple sweatshirts, and then I have my oversized t-shirts right here, which are going to be my pajamas and my bathing suit cover-ups. And then I went ahead and got out all of my undergarments that I need to bring. I'm really not trying to be excessive. Like, I feel like I need all of this. I don't know what to do. I think that's all of the clothes that I'm going to bring. Oh wait, I forgot socks. Literally every time I've gone on vacation, I've forgotten to bring socks, and I've had to like buy them there. So I'm gonna go get my socks right now. We got the socks. I'm bringing 3 pairs of Nike socks, 2 pairs of Van socks, 2 pairs of workout socks. Oh well, 3 pairs of Van socks, but these have like blue checkers on them. So now is the most important part. It's time to pick out my bathing suit. I'm so excited to wear the new bathing suits that I got. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I decided on these 7 bikinis, and then I'm bringing these extra white high-waisted bottoms in case I want to wear those with one of the tops. I am so excited. I got them like months ago and I've been waiting to wear them and saving them.
Now it's time to work some
Now it's time to work some literal magic and try to fit all of this stuff into the suitcase. It's not looking well for me right now. Hopefully this works out. I don't know, we'll see. So, update guys, I'm actually doing better than I thought that this was gonna work. So, this is the situation right now. Honestly, not bad. I can honestly fit more stuff in there. You see that? There's like more room. So, I can still fit some stuff in this side. And then on that side, I still have like a whole other half. And most of the clothes that I have left are like really tiny. So, I think I'm gonna be able to make it work. It is so hot in here, guys. Okay guys, update time. I'm sweating for real. Let me show you guys what is going on. Here is the state of my suitcase right now. So it's pretty stuffed. There is still a little bit of room where I can put stuff. So I had the genius idea to put all of my swimsuits into this little bag because I was planning on bringing this bag as like a beach bag so I can put my vlog camera and just some essentials in there when I go down to the beach. So I just put all my bathing suits in there. So there's like a couple miscellaneous items like scattered around that I still need to find a place for, and my socks, I cannot forget those. But this stuff that's on my bed right here is for Atlantic City because I forgot that my family is making a separate suitcase for Atlantic City so that we don't have to like bring all of our suitcases into the hotel. So I just have like an outfit that I'm gonna wear to dinner and like a little cardigan to go over it, and then I have some undergarments, a bathing suit if we go to the pool or beach, and then a comfy outfit for the next day for the car ride to Wildwood, and also a sweatshirt in case it gets cold. And my Air Forces are also going in that bag because I'm gonna wear it with that outfit. So yeah, Oompy wants to come with me. Do you want to come to Wildwood? Aw, he's gonna miss me. I'm gonna miss you too, Oompa.
Okay guys, it is the moment of truth. It is time to attempt to close my suitcase. I'm so surprised at how much stuff I shoved into here. Like, do you see this packing, guys? You see, oh, hi, Perry. Perry wants to come too, I guess. Honestly, yeah, that's gonna close. Like, I've closed it with more stuff in here, I think. I forgot. I can buckle this. Boom, we closed it. Oh my god, I'm falling. Okay, we closed it, guys. Oh my gosh, this is so heavy. That wasn't even that hard to close, honestly. Like, I could probably fit more stuff in here if I really wanted to.
Okay, guys, the hair went back. It was gonna happen sooner or later. But now I'm going to pick out the jewelry that I want to bring, which I don't even know where I'm gonna put. I'll probably put it in my, like, accessory, like, car bag. Is laying on all my stuff, but I have all of my accessories picked out. So in this bag is all hair ties and scrunchies, and then I put my jewelry individually in these Pura Vida bags that I got from the monthly subscription. So I'm just going to put the, oh my god, Oompa. So I'm gonna put these in here and zip that up. And then in this bag that has like ice cream on it, I have all of my sunglasses. I'm bringing like 4 pairs, but that's okay. And then so far, the only other stuff that I have for my car bag is this swimsuit sack, which this is really cool. So you can put like your swimsuit in it and then the rest of the stuff in the bag won't get wet. So I thought that was really cool. So I have that. And then I also have a sweatshirt in case it gets cold. So yeah, that's what we have so far.
Okay guys, so now I'm going to pack all of my makeup and toiletries and stuff like that. So I have these two bags right here, and then I'm going to use this bag for makeup, I think. Sunscreen, can't forget the SPF. Okay, I think I'm all set. So in this bag, wait, let me show you guys. In this bag, I have my skincare, deodorant, stuff like that, makeup remover, dry shampoo. This is a really cute bag also. It's my mom's. I think she got it from Ulta or something, I don't know. And then in this bag, I have my makeup and makeup brushes. I'm like bringing a very small amount of makeup. In this bag, I have, also look how cute this one is. Like what the heck? I have my sunscreen and after sun lotion. And then right here I have my shampoo, conditioner, and body wash, but I'm actually giving this to my mom so she can put it in like the toiletry bag. My family has like a full toiletry bag that everyone's putting their shampoos and stuff in.
Have everything packed up. So I have this Victoria's Secret pink bag that's going to have all of my electronics, all of my toiletries, and then this is my bikini bag. It's gonna be my beach bag. I got it from Target. It's really cute, I think. And then I have my AirPods charging up, my MacBook charging up, and then I'm going to be bringing my vlog camera, and then this has all my SD cards in it, and then my batteries are charging right there, and I have my suitcase right here. So I'm pretty much all set. I obviously need to bring all my chargers and stuff, but I'm gonna put those in tomorrow morning before we leave.
So yeah, I think I'm all done packing. It took kind of longer than I expected it to. Also, my camera battery is flashing. This literally happens in every video. I'm sorry, so my camera might die right now. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video of me packing, and make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for my Wildwood vlogs if you want to see me going on vacation to the beach for a week and what I was packing for in this video. And also stay tuned because I'm going to be doing a road trip vlog tomorrow, so I'm gonna be seeing you guys tomorrow morning, but it'll be like a few days before you see the next video. So yeah, I'm actually gonna edit this video in the car tomorrow. And my camera died like I thought it would, but what I was saying was I know a lot of you like my Wildwood vlogs, so get ready. I almost fell over. So get ready because those are coming soon. So yeah, I'm gonna go, and I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Peace.